headache anymore, a daylight in the dust of. Just a dry mouth craving for the cure, to take him to a high, now each day measured by an even lower low. To start again the routine drinking, which helps him to forget Mayo. Nothing there but rain and hardship, with a wicked wind from Nathan, blowing poison as it was when he was bullied from the home place, to be bullied here again by gangers and their cronies. Mayo men, fuck them. Fuck them all. No going back there ever. Fuck the dog.